This is Alpha Environmental. I'm at 9611 Southwest 53rd Avenue in Portland, here to do a sewer inspection. The point of access is a 3-inch ABS cleanout located on the side of the house. Here at approximately 17 feet, it appears that we are transitioning into concrete. Here at approximately 27 feet, it appears that we have a Y connection. So I flushed the toilet. Here at approximately 42 feet, it appears that we have a hole. Here at approximately 46 feet, it appears that we have a hole. Here at approximately 48 feet, it appears that we have a root ball. Here at approximately 50 feet, it appears we have another hole.
So much for passing.
I know, those are my favorite. There's the hole right there. The other ones are a lot more profound.
Okay.
But you'll be able to see them. They're off to the right side.
Is this like a cast iron pipe?
It looks like transite concrete.
Okay.
Yeah, right? And then like at 8 feet, appeared to be like a hand towel somebody flushed.
Sounds like the work of a small child.
Can't tell if those are roots.
Oh, those little things, look around the driveway, there's all those little things.
These guys?
Yeah.
Is that what that is?
Probably.
I hope you're right. Here at approximately 70 feet, it appears that we have reached the city sewer main. Here at approximately 32 feet, it appears that we have a separated joint. here at approximately 16 feet. It appears that we have another hole. Here at approximately 7 feet, it appears that we have a hand towel. That concludes our scope. Thank you for using Alpha Environmental.